fired back to center ice.
That's
in his equipment. Boy, if he went back near, maybe into his own net, that could have been a goal. It's locked.
It's in the paraphernalia.
Now, that's a great impression of the late, great Harry Carey. Mine earlier, that was like 5 hours ago, was very weak. But I tried, partner. Taking a lot of abuse out there, but that's okay.
I love that you try. You even put your glasses on to do it.
Hey, by the way, where are my glasses? I lost them. You know what, Pat? I mean, Pecorini's having a tough time here. I mean, he doesn't know where this puck is. Now you're going to get a little help from the linesman.
Well, they got to go get the puck.
This is like TSA at O'Hare here. He's got to find it. He's got to find it inside the gear. Well, you can't go back into a blue paint without the puck. Now he's going up the back of his pants.
Where's Waldo?
You got car keys in there or what? I mean, what else does he have? Now, I'm kind of surprised, Pat, first off. I mean, eventually you're going to find the puck at some point here. But I'm surprised that he went out, Pat, with that puck being in the glass.
Yeah. You've talked about it a lot for goalies to not do that because of a potential bad bounce off a stanchion. And generally in this series, and certainly for the most part tonight, he's not done that. So this kind of a rarity for him to, when the puck's up high, to go out and try to stop it himself. But we mentioned this a lot, and if he likes to come out of the net and play the puck, usually thinks he's pretty good at it. So yeah.
Well, there it is, Pat, and clearly
it wasn't up on the glass, so you can see why it did come up.
I think what happened, Pat, when it initially got shot in, it was up in the glass, and then it just went down. Not in his pants. We clearly saw that. I mean, he's checking. Well, just for people that might know, there are more than one puck. It's almost like playing at home, Pat, you know, where you lost all the pucks and
you shoot it in the snowbank, yeah, exactly. Game's over.
You gotta wait till June. There it is.
Hey, attaboy, Pekka.
Pekka had a puck in a pocket.